Hey, move it, will ya?
Relax, Mallory, you're fucking frosters, man.
You heard him, mister. Move it.
Hope he gets an ambulance to the hospital in one piece.
Holmes, I want to talk to you. What is it this time, Doc?
You know, I wish I could believe that you really didn't know.
There's nothing wrong with the way I drive.
Well, why do I get complaints all the time? Yesterday, a patient claimed that you jolted him unnecessarily. You just came roaring in here like a madman. I saw you.
Well, I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Please. Because if I get one more complaint about the way you drive, you don't work here anymore. Is that understood?
Yes, sir.
Better be.
See who that was?
Kamikaze pilot.
Hey, I'm cool, man.
Put your right hand on your head.
You don't have to get sore. I was just trying to prove a point.
Yeah, what point? That you can drive like a maniac?
That I can drive good and fast. The job I was hired to do.
Seeing you in action twice, mister. You're not good. You're lucky.
You've got your opinion. I've got mine.
Who's your boss?
At the hospital? Doc Faraday. Why?
I'm curious to see what his opinion is.
LA 15, 7 Mary 4. Send transportation for 1015, 6100 block Collis Avenue.